Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are well. So this is your first class on algebra. This is your algebra teacher, Papyamis. So in first class, your syllabus for first term is algebraic expression, chapter 8. And today we'll start with this topic only. So let us start. So first, starting, what is algebraic expression? To know what is algebraic expression, two things we have to understand very clearly, that in algebra we have to accustomed with two terms. One is constant and one is variable. Now what is constant and what is variable? Now I hope you know what is constant. Constant means which does not change in any condition, which things does not change, that is constant. Now in algebra, constant are the numerals like 1, 2, 4, 5. Why I am calling this constant? Because in India you write 2 like this, in England you write 2 like this, in Russia you write 2 like this, in history book you see 2 is written like this, in geography 2 is written like this, in maths book 2 is written like this. Means in no condition, in any condition, in any situation, 2, the face value of 2, the writing process of 2 doesn't change. So that's why the numerals or the counting numbers in algebra are constant. And what are the variables? The letters we use in algebra are variables. Variables means which vary. See, from the word variable only we get this word vary. Vary means which changes. Okay? Now how? Suppose I am writing 2x plus 4 equals to 0. So if I solve this equation, I get the value of x is minus 2. Now x minus 2 equals to 0. Value of x is 2. Now 2 into x equals to 6. So the value of x is 3. Now see, I have written here 3 equations. One is this, one is this, and one is this. In all three equations I have taken variable is x, but in first equation the value of x is minus 2, in second equation value of x is plus 2, in third equation value of x is 3. That means in three different equation the value of x is changing. So that is why x, y, z, a, b, c, d, t, m, n, whichever letters we use in algebra, we call them variables. I hope you have understood what is constant and what is variable. Now we'll come to different signs, operations which we do in algebra. Okay? Now just now I said that constant and variables. Let me show you addition of constant and addition of variables. 1 plus 2, 3. 3. We all know. Now I am taking two variables, x plus y and x plus x. Now you have to understand, when the variables are same, means x plus x, we can add them. Means here how many x? 2. So the answer is 2x. If suppose here it is 7. X plus 7x. Answer 8x. But when the variables are different, 2x plus 7y, x and y, different variables. So when we add them, what will be the addition? we cannot add different variables. Again, I repeat, when the variables are same, we can add, but when the variables are different, we cannot add. The operation will be, the answer will be the same what which is given. Suppose I am writing a plus 2b. Answer is a plus 2b. But 2b plus 4b. Answer is 6b. Same thing is applicable for subtraction. 3 minus 2, 1. 7 minus 5, 2. But minus 2x, 5x minus 3y. Now same thing, when the variables are same, we can subtract, but when the variables are different, we cannot. So what is the answer? 7 minus 2, 5x, 5x minus 3y, 5x minus 3y. Same thing is applicable for multiplication. Okay, so in multiplication, what we do?
7x into 3y. Can we multiply?
When the variables are different, can multiplication be done? Yes, the answer is yes. Now here we can see that two constants are here, 7 into 3. So we will multiply the constant. 3 sevens are 21. And we can multiply the variables also. X into y, we will write it xy. But what if it is x into x? What we will write it? Will we write 2x? No. X into x is x square. The power, now we are multiplying 2x, so the power in prefix will write 2. Okay? Suppose x into x into x into x. What we will write? How many x we are multiplying? 4. So the power will be x to the power 4. Okay, so when the variable are same, we can write the number of variable we are multiplying in the power. That means we can multiply. But when the variables are different, we will write it in this way. If x plus 2y plus 3z, what will be the answer? 7 2s are 14, 3 14s are 42, x, y, z. Okay, so now what about division? If I am writing 7x by 2x, can we divide? Yes. What we do is, when we divide, we will subtract the powers. Here, now let it be. Division we'll explain in next part. Up to multiplication, you just prepare at home. Okay, study that what is constant and what is variable. How to add variables, how to subtract variables, how to multiply variables. First you learn it at home, okay, and I will send you the PDF for exercise, and I will give you some sums which you will try it at home. Okay, so we'll come up with the next video in next class. Up to that, thank you.